Rightly Explained.
We've all been there. Suddenly, your stomach churns, and you're running to the bathroom. But why does diarrhea happen so fast? Inside your gut, your intestines are lined with muscles that move food along in a wave-like motion called peristalsis. When your body senses harmful bacteria, viruses, or irritating foods, it triggers an emergency response. These muscles contract much faster than normal, pushing everything out quickly to flush out potential danger. At the same time, your body releases extra fluids into the intestines. This softens the stool and speeds up its exit. That's why diarrhea can feel almost instantaneous. It's your body's natural defense system working at high speed. Certain triggers, like spicy foods, infections, or even stress, can activate this reaction. And while it's inconvenient and sometimes embarrassing, it's actually keeping you safe by clearing toxins before they can do real harm. So next time it hits suddenly, remember, your gut isn't against you. It's protecting you and doing it faster than you ever imagined.
Rightly Explained.